Cody Wilde joins us. Cody, that was a hard pill to swallow. Penalty losses always are. But Panthers were looking for more from the game itself, weren't they, after the defeat in Edinburgh?
Yeah, I thought we came out okay. We had a good second period. That's usually been our downfall. And then they all played us in the third. And that can't happen after a loss like that on Sunday and at home in front of our fans. We can't give away one like that.
Same question as I just put to the coach for Panthers Radio with Zynomics. 3 out of 4 points this weekend would be a good harvest. So now we've got to go to Belfast and do a number.
Yeah, we've got to forget about this one, a little short-term memory, and go to Belfast. They're a good team. And got to get one on the road, got to steal one. And, I think we'll be able to salvage a weekend if we do that.
Panthers were very slick first 10 minutes. You could build on that.
Yeah, we came out buzzing a little bit. They were pretty good in the first two, so we knew it was going to be an up-and-down game because we beat them there a couple weeks ago at their place, so we knew they were going to be coming. And yeah, we just fell apart there and we were struggling in the shootouts, but just got to find a way to win.